Hi there, Mike here. In this video, we'll look at how to easily switch between Windows and Bazzite without having to enter your BIOS or manually select an operating system at startup. We'll create scripts for both directions, one to boot into Bazzite from Windows and another to boot back into Windows from Bazzite. If you frequently switch between operating systems, you'll know how tedious it can be to either enter BIOS settings or use the boot menu every time. By the end of this video, you'll have a simple shortcut in Windows to boot into Bazzite and a Steam shortcut in Bazzite to boot back into Windows. Let me show you what we're going to achieve. Here I have Windows running. And on my desktop is a shortcut I've created. When I double-click on the shortcut, Windows will automatically boot into Bazzite. No BIOS menu or manual menu selection. Note that I am recording this while remotely linked to my ROG Ally, so I unfortunately can't show you the full boot sequence. And now we're in Bazzite, and in my Steam library, I have a similar shortcut. When I select this boot Windows shortcut, and I say play, Bazzite will boot directly back into Windows. Let's start with the Windows side. First, open up your command prompt. Right-click on it and start it up as administrator. Now, the first thing we're going to run is bcd edit / enum and firmware. We're looking for an entry that is called either Fedora or Bazzite. Here we have it over here. So I'm just going to copy this entry. Now, let us make a batch file. So I'm just going to make a file and I'm going to call it boot-bazzite.bat. Note that the name of the file doesn't really matter, but it does need the extension of .bat. Okay, we're going to just paste that text that we copied from before. And the main thing that we care about is this identifier. Great. Now, in this file, we're just going to type bcd edit / set curly brackets fw boot mgr, close the curly brackets, boot sequence, and then we grab this identifier, but we keep the curly brackets. There we go. That's the first command. Then we tell it to shut down / R, which will reboot rather than shut down, / T, 0, so it will reboot immediately. We can remove the rest of this information now. Now, one thing that you may notice is this file isn't actually a batch file. It's a text document. So if you try and click on it, it will just open up in Notepad. Let us fix that quickly. What you need to do is you open up your File Explorer, click on View, Show, and click on Enable File Name Extensions. Now we can just rename the file to .bat. And now it's a batch file. Note that you can't run the file yet. If you do want to run it, you'd have to right-click on it and say run as administrator. We don't want to do that. So what we're going to do is we right-click on the file, show more options, and say create shortcut. Now, we take the shortcut, right-click on the shortcut, click on show more options, click on properties, click on advanced, and then select Run as Administrator. Great. Now, if you double-click on the shortcut, it will give you the administrative prompt, and when you click on Yes, we'll boot into Bazzite. Let's do the Bazzite side. First thing you want to do is switch to desktop mode. Open up the terminal and run the command. You just setup-boot-windows-steam. Next, you'll need to enter your password, which may or may not show anything while you type. This will now create a shortcut in Steam that when clicked, it will boot your system back into Windows. Let's test it quickly. You sometimes need to search for it. In conclusion, we've created a convenient way to switch between Windows and Bazzite. From Windows, we use our shortcut to boot into Bazzite. From the Bazzite side, we use the Steam shortcut to boot back into Windows. The solution eliminates the need to enter BIOS settings, menus to detect boot options at startup, or changing default boot orders, etc. Remember that your default boot order remains the same as before you made these changes. This is just a convenient way to switch between operating systems. Thank you for watching. I hope that you found this guide helpful. Have a lovely day. Goodbye.